a piece of cloth that carries the mark of history. The elegant Kalamkari art has made this temple town famous across India. Kalamkari is a style of hand painting on cotton textiles, which traces its origins to this sacred temple town of Srikalahasti in Andhra Pradesh. Though the art of painting on cloth dates back deep into Indian antiquity, it is believed that this specific art form traces its origin to a group of wandering minstrels called Chitrakatis in the 13th century CE. This nomadic group of singers, painters and musicians told tales from the Hindu epics like Mahabharata and Ramayana. Eventually, they started depicting these stories on large pieces of cloth painted with vegetable and plant dyes that would be hung in temples. The Chitrakatis are said to have settled in Srikalahasti, serving the temple even today. The national award-winning artist who set up this Kalamkari studio tells us about how this art evolved.
Actually, this craft is called Kalamkari. Kalam means pen, kari means work like that. Its original name was Vrata Pani. It's Vrata means writing, Pani means work. See, originally, we used to export these Kalamkaris to European countries since 13th, 12th century like that. It went to mostly European countries. When the Dutch people came to India in the 14th, 15th century, that time we used to export the Kalamkari chins. Till 18th century, it was very well polished. And after that, once you got that, you know, what you call that, revolution, industrial revolution came into London in 18th century. That time completely they stopped that importing all Indian goods to European countries. So that time we lost all of our techniques and crafts all over India. So after independence in 1947, that Kamaladi Chirapaja, she came to revive all the Indian crafts. So now there are more than 2,000 people are there in Kalahasti, and it became very famous in India also.
Till a few years back, the art of Kalamkari was being carried out by just 4 families. Today, centers like these are training artists in this art that goes through many different and detailed processes to create. The motifs of the Kalamkari are unique, as are the colors, an interplay between red, white and blue. Once famous across Europe, the Kalamkari is a rare and prized piece of art, even today.